Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Edgewater, Saskatchewan. And today, we will be planting our big field in cotton. We will also be spraying our couple fields with herbicide. And then we will be picking up the grass in our grass field that we mowed in the last episode. So we will be going around the one time and then hiring the worker. As you can see over there, the grass has all been cut. It just needs to be picked up. Hopefully, we can make it all the way around with one tank of seed, because we are going down quite fast.
Thank you.
I tell you what, this is a very big field to plant, and it's going to be a very long time to harvest it. So it might be time to invest in a second planter, possibly. And it might also be time to invest in a second cotton harvester. Because this is going to take a long time to harvest. That's 6 miles an hour. And I was not paying attention just now. That's why I came off my line there. And my cat decided to come up and jump on me. So I messed up my line again. Don't hit the fence, don't hit the fence, don't hit the fence. I hit the fence. That is the fence crasher plus one. I am not paying attention again. And there we go, that is one headland. Let's see here, that took 15 minutes to go around that entire field. Alright, we'll go ahead and hire the worker. And we need to grab our sprayer. And I think we can also spray this field here. I think. I don't know. Is this going to work? It's not losing any spray. No, it's not going to work. Alright, so we'll have to wait till next month to spray this field for herbicide. But we can spray this field for herbicide. All right, we'll go ahead and hire the worker there. And we need our tractor with loading wagon. And we're gonna start picking up some of this grass. And our planter decided he wanted to be done. So we'll go ahead and, well, while we're here, we might as well refill it with seed. All right, we'll go ahead and reset him off. And how's our sprayer coming? He's doing very good. He's not confused or anything. So he'll set him back off. We need our tractor again. There we go. That's a full loading wagon full of grass. And we need to put it in our silage building. Actually, no, we're gonna put it in our hay building. Because we're gonna need more hay. Because the next cutting that we do, we're gonna make it all silage. And we're gonna sell it all. So all of this will be going into the hay building. All right, that is the headlands taken care of. We can start going up and down now. We're not gonna hit that fence. And it looks like our sprayer has completed his task. So we'll go ahead and check in on him later. And our planter is still going, which is good to see. All right, that's another full trailer full of grass. Whoopsie daisies. Cut that a little too close. All right, that's the third trailer full of grass. We'll probably get maybe two more, maybe even three more. How is our planter doing? He's doing very good. We're probably gonna have to go refill him with seed at some point. Let's swing a little wider this time, so we don't hit the building. Alright, and I've had enough of that. So we're gonna go to our sprayer. And we're gonna finish spraying these fields. We don't have a lot left, if we just check here. Got just a little bit. We've got just a little piece over here. And then I think we just have down and back and we're done. Maybe. And there we go. That is that field all sprayed. We're going to take it down to this other field. Because in the next month, it's going to have to be sprayed. So we'll leave it right there. We'll go check up on this guy. And he seems to be doing very well. He did miss a little piece right there. I don't know why. And he missed a piece way over there west. So we'll have to go get that. Alright, but that will do it for today, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.